Welcome. This video is about an important topic in healthcare. As the nation's population becomes more diverse, nurses and other healthcare professionals have contact with patients from a wide spectrum of races, ethnicities, and religions. Their ability to be able to relate to patients and coworkers with different backgrounds and provide quality care that respects cultural traditions is called cultural competence. This video, produced by the Rehabilitation Research and Training Institute in Albany, New York, and funded by the Federal Health and Human Services Agency, explores the topic of cultural competence and gives nurses information to think about and strategies to consider. Have you ever tried to communicate with a patient who's struggling with the English language? Perhaps you've experienced working with a patient who has religious traditions that must be considered when you're taking care of them. Or maybe a family member swears by home remedies that have been used for generations in the patient's family, and there's resistance to healthcare treatments that a physician has prescribed. These are no longer unusual situations in healthcare. How do you respect the cultural heritage of patients and still conduct the best assessment and treatment? Let's listen to nurses talk about this important topic. See if what they say sounds familiar.